I've been meeting with a nutrition coach lately to try and help get my life in line nutritionally. I know y'all are saying it's about time, but hey, better late than never. While we were talking a few weeks ago, he made a statement about the bad things I am taking in. We were talking about Dr. Pepper that day. I mean, I love Dr. Pepper, but obviously it's not the best thing for me, even though it has the name doctor in the name. So what he was telling me was those things that I am trying to cut out, that I need not only cut them out, but I need to replace them with good things, something good in my life. So I took Dr. Pepper out and I replaced it with Propel water. Good for me, and I like it. In Philippians 4, 6, and 7, it says this: don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything, tell God what you need, and thank Him for all He has done. Then you will experience God's peace, which exceeds anything we can understand. His peace will guard your hearts and minds as you live in Christ Jesus. So the same thing here spiritually. Instead of worry, we are to pray. It's a substitution thing. We're to trade one for the other. See, when we trade worry for prayer, the product of that, it says, is peace. Many of you know we need peace in so many ways right now. The next verse adds to that by telling us this: trade out your thoughts for good things. Philippians 4:8 says, "And now, dear brothers and sisters, one final thing. Fix your thoughts on what is true and honorable and right and pure and lovely and admirable. Think about things that are excellent and worthy of praise." Today, trade your worry and fear for peace, then begin to focus on thoughts of what is true and honorable.